Judy. I'm sorry to bother you so early, but there's been some trouble downtown. I think it's best to chuck in on up out of here. Fast.
Jimmy, Junior, wake up. We gotta go.
I remember. It was right after World War I. Something bad had happened to some white man out in the country. And all us black folks had to run. Leave the house just like it was. Jump in the buggies and wagons and get up out of there.
Come on, just throw what you can fit in there. Let's go.
Some of us never did get back to get our things. Traveled all night getting away. Throw the few things in the wagon and we gone. To Chicago and a place called Bronzeville.
Destination Freedom.
Thank you.
genteel Aunt Catherine wore black taffeta dresses, loved to arrive late at church and rustle up the aisle, struck terror in us on her frequent visiting days, for she had determined to create little ladies out of us or die trying. There was also those dreadful times when she would raise her voice to that high, absurd squeal that grown-ups sometimes use in speaking to children, and elucidated the mysteries of elocution. Aunt Catherine was perennial president of the Colored Ladies Garden Club, founder of the Adelphi Drama Society and Music Symposium, imitating to the limit of her means the white ladies' model. Anything less was to be ashamed. The couple in 4D is fighting again. He yells, she yells. He slams the door, she opens the window, cusses him out of sight. It's Good Friday. And Good Friday.
Hey, y'all, get them little kids out the street.
Oh, did you hear about me? Yeah, my number's playing in.
She said, I think it's a good idea to visit.
For many during the Great Migration.
When Papa pick a fight with Mama, I know he still ain't found no job. And things still rough.
Like you tell a teacher, you. When they get ready to leave you, girl, they gonna leave. When they don't need you no more.
The morning rush at Oza's Deluxe Cafe.
Now, it doesn't look like much from the street, but the best...
He is the last man in this world that I need to see again.